believe I got tricks up my sleeve. And I captivate, cause I'm powerful and gray. Yeah, yeah. Whoa. You better believe I got tricks up my sleeve. See me dominate, cause I'm powerful and gray.
Give it up, Rainbow Dash. You've been trying at this for hours. It's not gonna open.
Maybe it doesn't even matter that we're trapped down here. I don't think the counterspell would have worked anyway.
Of course it would have worked, Twilight. Assuming a certain band member didn't try to hog the spotlight the whole time we were trying to play it.
Hey! If you want to tell Twilight she's getting a little too caught up trying to be the new leader of this band, you don't have to be all cryptic about it. She was talking about you, Rainbow Dash. Me? I'm just trying to make sure my band rocks as hard as it needs to.
Our band!
But why wasn't it working? I should know what to do. How can I not know what to do? How can I have failed like this?
It might have been your idea to start a band, but it's not just your band, Rainbow Dash.
I'm the one who writes all the songs.
I write songs. You just never let us play any of them.
I had the most perfect outfits for us to wear.
Again with the costumes. No one cares what we're wearing.
I care, Applejack. So sorry if I enjoy trying to make a creative contribution to the band.
Hey, anybody here remember fun? I'll give you a hint. It's the exact opposite of being in a rainbow.
I wish I'd never asked any of you to be in my band.
I wish I'd never agreed to be in it.
Me neither.
I don't know if we can.